The popular Spring Street Night Market took place Saturday, March 15th and brought together good food, drinks, dancing, vendors of handmade goods, and live art.
I go by Zard One. I'm a graffiti artist. Just helping my cousin out here. She works for Fontana, so I come from San Diego just to help her out. This is just kind of a little, more like a mural type thing, just to kind of get it out, you know. Doing the whole St. Patrick's kind of a theme, so just having fun with it.
We spoke with a few of these vendors and found out these small businesses are sometimes a family affair.
My name's Angelica Romero. We do fresh muddled lemonade. It was my kid's idea. So we did one event and it was a big hit and then it took off from there. Try our muddled lemonade when you mix up the syrups. That's what my kids always recommend. Mix the syrups, it makes it taste a lot better. There's a lot of people, even though it's super windy, a lot of people came out to support.
My name is Paris and I'm the owner of Creations by Paris and Perfection by Paris. So I have eyelash extensions, I do clear glass can cups, plastic as well, and then also rhinestone custom cups over there. I do those by myself, one diamond at a time.
Hi, my name is Natalie Swayze, and I run a coffee shop called Marigold Coffee Collective. So we brought like a full menu of different coffee drinks. We have espresso-based drinks. We also have matcha, teas, tonics, hot cocos. We have giant marshmallows that we house make and we'll torch it for you on site. And a tres leches salted cold foam. It's cool, there's a lot of different vendors. We're excited to meet new people.
If you missed this Spring Street Night Market, mark your calendars for July 19th. See you there.